Hello, dear students. Welcome to English classes at Radhika Rinesh. Have you ever seen a radio in your life? Okay, radio was once a very important media in our society. People used radio for entertainment as well as for information gathering. So, radio was a very important device once. Let's learn the characteristics of radio in this video. First, let's analyze which are the elements required for radio. Listener or listeners. The most important part of a radio is the listener or listeners, the persons who are listening to the radio programs. Broadcaster. Broadcaster is the person or persons who are broadcasting the programs in a radio to the public. Broadcasting. The process of communicating a program to the public is known as broadcasting. Here, the message or the program is transmitting as signals, as electromagnetic signals to the electronic apparatus. Some of the processes involved in listening to a radio is tuning into radio. Have you ever heard about the tuning? That is, you should have to tune the station which you want to listen to. This process is known as tuning, arranging the signals. Then live broadcast. Live broadcast is transmitting the program directly from the place or the spot where it is happening without being pre-recording. That means live broadcasts or live cricket broadcasts were there in radio once, like live telecast. In TV, we know that live telecast is available for sports and games. Once radio was also viable to live broadcast for such games and sports. Programs of two types. Live programs or live broadcasting is also there. Then pre-recorded programs are also there. Pre-recorded programs means everything or the program is being recorded on magnetic tape, phonographic disc or compact disc, and they are broadcasting later. This is known as, or this process is known as, pre-recording. In radio, normally pre-recorded programs are available or broadcasting. Script. It's also important regarding a radio program. Whatever is spoken or broadcasting as a program in a radio is being scripted early. This is known as script. That is the written copy of the words to be spoken during a radio program. That is script. Let's analyze some of the characteristics of radio. Radio makes pictures. That is, it's quite strange that radio is making pictures, because we all know that there is no pictures on the radio, but we can only listen to radio. But the listener can imagine the programs, okay, and a kind of word picture will be there in the listeners while they are listening to a program. That is the meaning of radio makes pictures. Then the next characteristic is that it is inexpensive. When we are comparing into other electronic media, radio is less expensive. Next one is, radio does not need electric power supply. We know that nowadays everything is very costly because of the current bill that we used to pay by using of those electronic devices. But radio is less expensive, as well as no electricity is needed. Batteries, that is, radio can be operated by using DC batteries. Next characteristic is that radio is very simple. The speed of radio
and the programs are uninterrupted, and the programs are very speedy, and they are very acceptable. A radio receiver is portable. A radio receiver, what is meant by a radio receiver? That is the electronic device which we used to call as radio. And it is portable also. Portable means as it is running without electricity, there is no need of plug point. So it is portable. You can carry radio to the places where you are going. One does not have to be literate to listen to radio. As far as newspaper is considered, newspaper is also providing us information and news, but only a person with some amount of literacy can read a newspaper. A person who does not know how to read and write cannot read newspapers, but an illiterate person can listen to radio programs and can listen to radio news and other entertaining programs. A major characteristic of radio is that majority of Indians are living in rural areas. There, no network connection will be there, no electricity connection will be there, but they can enjoy radio programs and they can listen to radio news and other informative programs. This is the most important characteristic of a radio. That is, everywhere radio is available. Even the most economically backward sections can afford to use the medium of radio as it is less expensive. It is the best medium of entertainment. It provides healthy entertainment to the listeners because it does not cause any kind of visual damage. If you are reading newspapers frequently, your eyes will be damaged. If you are watching television for a long period of time, it will damage your eyesight. So radio is less harmful when we are comparing it to the other source of information and entertainment. Hope you have understood the video on radio. Okay, here we have just enumerated, just numbered some of the characteristics of radio and radio programs. So in the next class, we can learn some more information related to radio. Hope you have understood well. While you are watching the video, take a notebook and scribble down what you are listening to. Then, anyway, thank you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.